on the previous episode.
Bloody Nora.
And now, continued.
Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot and we are back playing Carnivores HD. We're moving on to Bella Face Hills Dusk, which is a repeat of the first level, but at dusk, basically. And we're trying to get enough gems so that we can start to hunt the Ceratosaurus, and we're nearly there. We only need 15 or so more gems, which we should definitely get. We're going to use our radar, our beeper, and our tranquilizer. And that is the basic idea, really. That's about it. We're going to get a move on. Let's see what we can do. Oh. Didn't know about that. Cool. Cool beans. Let's go hunt some dinosaurs. Hopefully, this episode, we will get to hunt a Ceratosaurus. Unfortunately, we will be hunting him in a dusky, dark, and fairly dangerous environment, but that's... Right. Oh, God. Oh, crikey. Okay. Danger zone. So that dinosaur there could be Ceratosaurus. And I believe that's a Ceratosaurus. So I'm going to stay away from that. I'm going to go over here and... Oh, no. I'm going to get the Parasaur Lolophus that's over here. I'm going to keep an eye on the radar because we know that dinosaur on the far right-hand side is a Ceratosaurus who's going to eat my delicious, nutritious face. And you can't blame him. I've seen my face. I would eat my... I would eat my face if I could. Oh, the wind is not good, is it? The wind is really not good. I'm gonna go Crikey. Damn it! I thought I got him. I hit him in the neck. I hit him in the blimmin' neck. How does that not work? Come here, you. I'm not done with you. Oh no! Hello! What's that? Oh, I got it! Oh, cool. I thought I might have done. That second shot. That bloody Ceratosaurus! Thank God I was hiding behind that rock, otherwise, well, I would have been dinner. Which isn't really what I'm here for. I'm on my way, I'm on my way. That was a good shot. I'm quite proud of that, actually. Cool beans. 21 gems. So, we do have enough. Now... Go away! Go away! Evacuate! Evacuate! Oh, no. Oh, no. It's a bit disappointing that they don't... Oh well, let's go hunting Ceratosaurus instead. It's a bit disappointing that they don't... They don't show me being eaten or anything. In the old Dinosaurs games, the carnivores would eat you. You know, you'd see you being eaten, which sounds morbid and not enjoyable, but it really was. And this, it just kind of goes dark and... Okay, we are hunting our very first carnivore. Which, as we've just seen, is a far more dangerous process than hunting a herbivore. But we have to find one of them first, so let's get a move on. These things must be worth a lot of gemmy points, so if we can get just one, I'll be fairly happy. I'd like to get to a point where we can use the X-ray, because I'd like to find out like the weak spots of all the dinosaurs. What we might do... is going to observe mode, use the X-ray, have a look, and then come back out. We'll see how this goes, and then make a decision after that. First things first, let's find a blooming Ceratosaurus. I'm assuming because they're carnivores, they're in less numbers. That's always how it is in life, blah, blah, blah. There's always a lot less carnivores than there are herbivores, because otherwise, well, it just wouldn't make any sense, would it? Except maybe in the ocean, because everything eats everything. But generally speaking, there are a lot less carnivores than herbivores, otherwise the population would die out. So it's proving slightly more difficult to find one of the bloody things. But we shall persevere. How do I... I don't want to zoom anyway. Nope. I'm just finding everything except the Ceratosaurus. Yeah, Ceratosaurus. Right, okay. Got an idea. at work. I was hoping to kind of like draw one in with my gunshot fire. Having heard them say, oh, gunshots will attract the Ceratosaurus, maybe we're going to get the crossbow in the future as well. Or the sniper rifle. Sniper rifle would be fun. Where the hell are these things? God damn it. Meh. Come on, Ceratosaurus. We're going to go up to this corner a bit. But I don't think there's one around here. My character is a bit shattered. I'm going to let him just relax for a little bit. Everything but a Ceratosaurus. Little frustrating. Last video, I didn't even want to find the bloody thing, and he still came to find me and came to find me and eat me and such things. But no, when I actually want to shoot the blooder? Where's my English gone? The bloody bugger. When I want to shoot the bloody bugger, he's not here. Oh, it's a butterfly. So okay, we're gonna just follow kind of the ridge of the island for a little bit. It's very cool, this dusk level. Very, very cool. I am more excited about the fog levels, because I'm hoping... I don't know if they'll go to that kind of level, but... Oh! We shall talk momentarily. Right, what's the wind situation? It's very, very good. I need to be very cautious here. Every shot has to hit. I just need to spot him. I'm pretty confident about my ability to hit him from a distance. But I have to make sure I can see them. Hello? Oh, I don't like this. Don't like this at all. Mr. Ceratosaurus? I'm not going to hurt you. It probably won't hurt. If anything, you're going to kill me. Ankylosaurus there. Maybe it's eating the Ankylosaurus or something. That's where I just saw. Well, I don't get what's going on. That's clearly not an... Oh, that is an Ankylosaurus. So where's the Ceratosaurus? It's there. Oh, perfect. It's like asleep or something. I need to... Okay, this is... Perfect. I'm surprised it's running away from me. Oh, it's not anymore. Yes, yes, yes! I know I put far too many bullets into that thing, but I don't care. That really wasn't the point. The point was to get the bloody thing down on the ground. Whew, you made me a little nervous there, boy. You really did. How you doing? Oh, you're cute. Don't really look like you've been tranquilized. You look like you've just decided to have a nap, but... As if that was only worth... 19 crystals. I'm a little disappointed. The Parasaur Lolophus is actually worth more. Oh well. Oh. Alright. Let's wander into the island, see if we can't find... a couple more, maybe. Well, one more. I don't really have bullets to handle more than that, but... Let's have a little look, see what we can do. Every time we do one of these ones, okay, maybe we're not always racking up great scores and stuff, but as long as we're getting a few more gems, we can unlock new equipment and new dinosaurs, and or hunt more than one dinosaur at a time, so I can go for Ankylosaurus and Ceratosaurus, all that kind of jazz. And who doesn't love jazz? Bit of smooth jazz. Oh. Okay, that one was asleep, so that was, like, perfect. So let's hope... That one isn't moving either, so maybe we have struck dinosaur gold... twice. Now, the wind isn't fantastic, so we're going to curve around this way. Nice and calm, like, no need to scare anybody. Oh, bloody no. It's a Ceratosaurus. Stop roaring, please. It's not very nice. Where are you? I don't like how close I am. Oh, crikey. I don't think it was just Ceratosaurus that I scared that. I think it was something else. going to get very... This doesn't feel like a fantastic idea. I'm not going to lie. This feels slightly stupid. But this is what we're going for, goddammit. We are 80 meters away from it. It's here somewhere. It's literally right in front of me. And it's moving. Still not moving. Hello? It's getting closer. Ah! Bada bing! That was lucky, the rock kind of got in the way there. Don't really deserve that. 23 crystals, hurrah! That must be a silver one, yep. Go beans! Well, we've got enough bullets. Let's have a little look around, see if we can't find one more. Doing okay so far, I feel. I feel it's gone. Oh, hello, Mr. Gallimimus. We shall journey together. You shall be my spirit guide. As we hunt the Ceratosaur. Something Gallimimus is well known for being amazing at. This is nice, isn't it? Like, it's like we're on a Caribbean holiday. Nice low sunset, palm trees, dinosaurs eating everybody. What? Who wouldn't want that? Is that not the dream holiday for, like, all of us? To be honest, I think this is the dream holiday for most people watching this video. I know it is for me. Okay, we're going to head down here. It's a nice sort of thin part of the island, so even just running straight forward should show up any dinosaur in the vicinity. I don't really know how long the range is, but it seems okay. And head down here, see if anything pops up. Although I think we're out of luck. What's that over there? I don't care. Da, da, da. Okay, I think we're out of luck over here, so we're going to head back this way. Yes, you're all very scared. I don't know why. Alright, calm down, la. Calm down. I know you can see me. I don't care that you can see me. Anywho, let's go find a big man-eating carnivore. Now, there are only two carnivores in this version of the game. I'm not sure why they removed things like raptors, which they did have in the old Carnivores game. But there is obviously the Tyrannosaurus Rex, and that's going to come and join us later on in the game. Because, goddammit, a Ceratosaurus just isn't scary enough. Let's just add a far bigger, far more terrifying carnivore to spruce things up a little bit. Make your romantic holiday away in the Caribbean all the more exciting. It is very nice. Just imagine this covered in fog as you're trying to peer through the mist, dinosaur heads popping out through the ghostly curtain or some thing. Maybe I'm out of luck. Maybe we should head up. Let's evacuate. Oh yeah, not bad, not bad. We got another 48 gems there, so that's pretty good. Not 48, that's how many I've got. So, okay. Ooh. Oh, cool. Helix dinosaur footprints. I don't see why I'd need that, because I've got a radar. But I suppose it's a good alternative to the radar. Should we try it? Let's try that. What's that one? Oh, I want that. Oh no, I want all of it. Okay, I've got a better idea. We're going to get that. I'm going to get that off, and we'll put those two on. I'm going to not do a Ceratosaurus hunt for this time. We're going to use this to try and find the weak spots of the Ankylosaurus and the Parasaur Lolnope. The most vulnerable area of a dinosaur is its eyes. Well, now you tell me. I just got the bloody thing out. Do I have radar on? No, so we're just going to have to wander forward a little bit and hope we run into a dinosaur, basically. Which, considering how many there are, shouldn't really be that difficult. Thought I saw one over there. I didn't, but I thought I did. There. This is rubbish without radar. I missed my radar. But I can hear one. So... No. Hey, yeah, Mr. Dinosaurs. put 3 bloody bullets in you. Get on the ground. No, this is silly. We don't need the x-ray. Ooh. Cover scent and camouflage. Cool. No, radar. And we're going to go on a bigger hunt. Can we do... Yeah, we can do an Ankylosaurus and Ceratosaurus hunt. Sounds good to me. We're going to drop the Ceratosaurus just for one go. I'm going to try get... This is basically to rack up as many points as humanly possible in terms of gems. Yeah, let's give that a go. Tranquilizing bullets. Bullets. You could at least make them darts, couldn't you? You know, maybe. It could be like the rifle off Jurassic Park 2, where he's got the darts with the little red tips and he fires them into the T-Rex. You know, that'd be awesome. Ankylosaurus, target acquired. So all I try to do is rack up enough gems to be able to use the X-ray and the radar simultaneously. And that way we can go hunt down the dinosaurs and find their weak spots without having to trek around being bored. Now, we know now their weak spot is their eye, which would kind of make sense. Doesn't seem very humane. I mean, even if you're using a tranquilizing bullet, a shot in the eye is going to cause some damage. You know, it just is. Which way do I want to go this way? Can't see a thing. I am ninja. I am cautious. Now, we're just trying to get through to the left so that the wind isn't really against me as much as it was. I'd like to be able to stock up things like camouflage as well, but obviously we need the gems to do that. Okay, there are 2 of them here. I think they're coming towards me. So hopefully... I'm hoping one's going to basically walk. Let's go have a look. Let's see what we can do here. I don't know how they can see me. I can't spot them. And dinosaurs don't have the greatest vision in the world. Look, I'm a ninja. Nobody can see me. That's rubbish. Hello. Now, I don't think I can get his eye from here. This is the point. Why am I vibrating? I need to find a way to get to his side without being spotted. Okay, let's try. I can't really do it. I'm in the bush! How are you spotting me? Fine, you want to play it your way? Come on, hit you in the neck. You're still going? You're a toughie, aren't you, sir? You are a toughie. And come on! Get down on the ground. There we go. People said when they wobble and stuff, that means they're done. But it didn't seem like he was going down. 10 bloody useless. Let's go try get his friend. Now his friend is moving rather quickly, so his friend is a little scared. He's an ankylosaurus bloody source. Apparently, herbivores, all the herbivores, can actually harm you in this game. I'm not really sure why none of them have bothered, because I've not been the most subtle hunter in the world, to say the least, you know. I feel the herbivores should be trying to kill me. Hello? Okay, this might be a... I'll come off it. God's sake, come here! Come here! I'm not done with you, sir. You're definitely not going down, are you? I'm sure I got you in the eye there. Oh, maybe he is. Oh, no, he's not. He's just a little tired from his run. Come on! Come back here. Come back here! Bloody Nora.
Phew.
You know he's just going to lead me into a set. Come here! What are you doing? Get down on the ground! I've had enough of this jip from you ankylosauruses. Bloody Nora. It's not going fantastically well, is it? Let's try one more. I really need the x-ray. I really need the x-ray just to see how it works. Let's go try for the parasaur lolnope instead. Crikey. I don't feel like I'm a hunter at heart. I don't know if it's me, you know? Where's the parasaur lolnope gone? Hey! Hey! There it is. Probably not the same one, otherwise it's become the quickest dinosaur on the planet, but still. It's still pretty, it's still nice. And next level, next video, which we're going to end after this hunt, I think. I'm going to try the footprints out. We're going to have... we're going to use the footprints, because I've been seeing a few footprints, and I think tracking the footprints down instead of using radar would be a really cool way to do this. It would feel a lot more kind of huntery, and we'd also gain a lot more score, because it's the radar that's really crippling our score at the moment. This is a really good hunting position. Just make our way slowly up here. I swear I'm getting these things in the eye. You know? Is it? Oh! Hello. I'm gonna run away from you. Run up. Evacuate! Let's go ahead and get the hell out of there. Cool beans! Oh, we don't have enough score. Okay, well, I'm going to do a level on my own. Try to get enough score. And then next level, we're going to move on to the Basmachi Rocks Fog, which I believe is a new level, and it's foggy, which is awesome! And we're going to use that. We're going to use the foot thing instead of radar and all that kind of cool jazz. It's going to be awesome! Until then, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, bye-bye.